Very bumpy, rough section of road along here. Looks like a trailer without a front shackle. Not very good design. Some bad corrugations along this road, on the northern bypass road. Shaking all our gear around. Nobody's bothering to pinch this tire. Been staked already in the side wall. A tag along tour, a lead vehicle with problems. Just a little bulldozer clearing on the side of the road, up on the edge of the escarpment. Got a view.
This road does a great big curve around and then comes back in again. So. But it's 13k from the ranger station out to the bypass road down there. And about another.
Or We're into the rainforest again now, up on top of the Great Dividing Range. We'll descend down to Captain Billy's Landing. That's back to Cairns. And this way is Umagico's Wilderness Lodge. And Bamaga. Smoky. Hello, everybody.
Hello, darling.
Oh.
Bill?
This is a bad big bit in here.
Oh, yes, it's always. It's very
well, awesome. I went to school, that we're taught you never should never eat in public. You're only ever eating in restaurants or at home. Yeah. And people just get called out at assemblies because they've seen eating on the train.
Yeah, absolutely. One of the other 6 months. That's Shelburne Bay.
Must be. Looks like vehicles have been climbing it.
Conical Hill, Hillgate Hill. Cape Rental.
It's a nice camping spot, this one.
Dry.
Oh yeah. It's still very nice
Just arrived near Captain Billy's Landing. There's some sort of shed.
Head, just behind his head's a bit of a dent. Come on, baby. Get off the road.
Oh man, that one.
Get off the road.
This is what you do. I think it's vibrations. Maybe that's why he stops when he hears the vibrations. He thinks he'll stay very still, nobody will see him.
Mm. There he goes. He's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
I think that's an amethyst python. I think it's the same as that one in the book.
The
amethyst being python, we only saw the head of.
No,
we
saw the...
But he hasn't got... He's
all black and he's got...
Yeah, all black with stripes. That's not a diamond pattern.
What if I roll him over his stomach?
Well, no,
I
do a close up.
Oh, look at the head coming
out. It might be camouflage, but he's looking for something that looked like a leaf, not a leaf. And then looked back and couldn't find him. I thought, oh, he's gone. And I looked at the spot for about 2 minutes and then I played him again. And I knew he was there and I knew what he looked like.
Catatonic state.
No, I think he heard the vibrations of the car and thought that if he kept very still, nobody would see him. I think he's a very stupid snake.
Or
he hasn't got that flat and wide up here. He's got a very narrow head. That's sort of fibre space here. Yes, they do. There he goes. Look, he's coming back on the road. Let's drive past before he comes.
No, I should help him on his way with another stone.
Yeah, I think we better drive past him before.
He can run past the river.
Especially with bombs on us. Well, I got a bit lecture actually when I was in the house. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So did you get the con away? Thank you. are you going to get a photo with?
Oh, I got the bat.
Who are you going to get a photo with?
With the video.
Oh.
Yeah, I got the torch. You see his little feet.
You see this one down here, Terry?
Oh, yeah.
That's how I found
we see. Because I got like that.
Yeah,
that's right. Yeah. Four, three, four. Yeah. Here comes one. There he goes. You see right through. The other cave was smelly as anything, wasn't it?
Mm.
Had to hold my breath.
That was coming the wrong way, I think.
This is the point I walked alone to around in the morning. Took photos back from here. And the beach over here. No bats in this one. Woo! And hollow. No shortage of junk for hanging in the shed. Someone tried to set sail from here. Hello. Come on through. Bats up there too. All the multiple coloured ant mounds depending on the soil types. Got some water here. It's added to a guy from Hornsby. In there, working his way around for a month. Now he's in the shower. Water for the showers.
grams.
That's the broken bit.
That's the broken bit. I'm a vegetarian.
The sign to Weeper. I'll see if I can get you a lift.
A real lady.
Wow.
I'm reversing the charges. You'll have to. I'll get you some money back for it later. Happy birthday for tomorrow. I was just talking to Trish and I realised that you aren't at work today because it's Sunday. Yeah.
Persuasive with men machine and
you're not game to go higher, are you?
Don't want to break the swim. That's enough.
Do you want me to just approach him? Funny. I'd rather be on you than that.
Thank you.
Remains of a flying fox that went across the river. This is just across the river, the Wenlock River, where we camp, an old grave site. Lonely grave site.
As bad as some of the fields in France, around Flanders and South Africa, around the monument there to the Zulus. You know, wherever you go, you read these horrific stories. As you can eat that, and we sat there talking about 5-10 minutes, and we thought, well, let's taste it. So we actually picked some and taste it. What was?
A few ancient mango trees, old ruins. And some quartz, which they crush for gold. There's the old mining area, abandoned junk, Poppet Head. Some logs get totally consumed. The digging. Old truck. Boiler. The rear of the truck. An old donkey engine. They even used to name the clutch and the brake. Tell you which one to press. There's a leaf spring and one of your first shock absorbers. The spring upside down. And then the car door still has its bit of glass in it, and there's the old clutch plate. And an old water pump. That is an old clutch. Looks like the crusher. There's the boiler. And the truck. This is not a crusher, it's a three-cylinder engine. Southern Cross. There's your big ends and cranks. And it's the crusher that goes around and round. Took 9 months to transport from Weipa.
One in the sun.
Nice little example of a kapok tree flowering. there's dozens of creek crossings there. 10 gear changes to the kilometre, or 20 through there.
things on the front end, on the end closest to me. Not a lot of oysters left.
The clam over here.
And he goes. Turn him back over again. Because he's not happy being out there. Much better down there. Hope you.
an old mining area. Mining plus tortoise shells. And there's an old shaft, that's actually a collapse. All the tree roots still going through. It's obviously a collapse rather than a shaft. And there's all the excavation.
Hello, doggy. Hello, dog. Come and say hello.
That thing is a magic log. I'll make a bed. Someone's just getting in that.
Half in the rain, okay?
Got a prawn there. I wonder if Gillian did this at the on the boat.
I don't think they got enough to eat, did they?
No, not like this.
Yeah.
Prawn for me to see.
Hold up a prawn?
Yeah. Is that the good prawn, the raw prawn?
Prawn.
Wow, look at that. Pots.
Look at that one.
Yeah, I can see them.
Prawns.
Is that recording? The raw prawns?
Got the raw prawns, yeah, that's good, yeah. Into it, folks.
Into it, okay, here we go.
That yummy fish.
Done, yep. Oh, look at that bloody thing again.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh,
wow.
Barely predictable.
But,
darker, or is it just the...
I'd say you've probably gone darker.
Yeah.
You know, there's a couple you put on. Even those green tree frogs, you know, I put them inside a container and they go black. They change the colour of the soup.
Yeah.
Any beauty, though?
They change the colour to match the bag, probably.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Gorgeous.
Isn't he a beautiful snake?
Yeah. That is some big tree. Okay, we can get petrol at to Lockhart River down over the rock. We'll go down and have a look at the jetty. barge ramp, all the supplies from Lockhart River. Little crocodile billabong beside Kendall Creek, stop for lunch. A dry riverbed.
Getting under the road.
Yeah.
too close, so I think we're going to come. Thank you.
an old mining area. Mining plus tortoise shells. And there's an old shaft, but it's actually a collapse. Oh, a tree root still going through. It's obviously a collapse rather than a shaft. And there's all the excavation.
I'm gonna step in the staircase.
Hello, doggy. Hello, dog. Come and say hello.
The thing is a magic clock. I'll make a bed. So I'm just scared to do that.
got a prawn there. I wonder if Gillian did this at the on the boat.
I don't think they got enough to eat, did they?
No, not like this.
Yeah.
Prawn for me to see.
Hold up a prawn?
Yeah. Is that the good prawn, the raw prawn?
Prawn.
Wow, look at that. Pots.
Look at that one.
Yeah, I can see them.
Rampant prawns.
Is that recording? The raw prawns?
Got the raw prawns, yeah, that's good, yeah. Into it, folks.
Into it, okay, here we go.
That yummy fish.
Yep. Oh, look at that bloody thing again.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh,
wow.
Fairly predictable.
But,
gone darker, or is it just the...
I'd say you've probably gone darker. Yeah. You know, there's a couple you wouldn't. Even those green tree frogs, you know, I was putting them inside a container and they go black. They change the colour of the food.
Yeah.
Any beauty, though?
They change colour to match the bag, probably.
Yeah.
Whoa. Gorgeous.
Isn't he? Isn't he a beautiful snake?
Yeah. There's some big tree.
Come on, you're not
allowed to do that. Okay, we can get petrol at Lockhart River down over the rock. We'll go down and have a look at the jetty. large ramp, all the supplies from Lockhart River. Little crocodile billabong beside Kendall Creek, stop for lunch. A dry riverbed.
They're really sitting up way.
All the multiple coloured ant mounds depending on the soil types. Got some water here. It's added to a guy from Hornsby in there, working his way around for a month. Now he's in the shower. Water for the showers. That's the broken bit.
That's the broken bit. I'm a vegetarian.
The sign to Weeper. I'll see if I can get you a lift.
A real lady.
Wow.
I'm reversing the charges. You'll have to. I'll get you some money back for it later. Happy birthday for tomorrow. I was just talking to Trish and I realised that you aren't at work today because it's Sunday. Yeah.
Persuasive with men machine and
You're not game to go higher, are you?
Don't want to break the swim. That's enough.
Mm. Do you want me to just approach him? Funny. I'd rather be on you than me.
Remains of a flying fox that went across the river. This is just across the river, the Wenlock River, where we camp, an old grave site.
Compared to some of the fields in France, around Flanders and South Africa, around the monument there to the Zulu. You know, wherever you go, you read these terrific stories. As you can eat that, and we sat there talking about 5-10 minutes, and we thought, well, let's taste it. So we actually picked some and tasted it.
A few ancient mango trees, old ruins. And some quartz, which they crush for gold. There's the old mining area, abandoned junk, Poppet Head. Some logs get totally consumed. The digging. old truck. Boiler. The rear of the truck. An old donkey engine. They even used to name the clutch and the brake. Tell you which one to press. There's a leaf spring and one of your first shock absorbers, the spring upside down. And then the car door still has its bit of glass in it. And there's the old clutch plate. And an old water pump. That is an old clutch. Looks like the crusher. There's the boiler. And the truck. This is not a crusher, it's a three-cylinder engine. Southern Cross. There's your big ends and cranks. It's the crusher that goes around and round. Took 9 months to transport from Weipa.
One in the sun.
Nice little example of a kapok tree flowering.
About two times.
Dozens of creek crossings there. About 10 gear changes to the kilometre, or 20 through there.
things on the front end, on the end closest to me. Yeah, there's not a lot of oysters left.
And a clam over here.
And he goes. Turn him back over again. Because he's not happy being out there. Much better down there. Hope you.
Very bumpy, rough section of road along here. Looks like a trailer without a front shackle. Not very good design. Some bad corrugations along this road, on the northern bypass road. Shaking all our gear around. Nobody's bothering to pinch this tire. Been staked already on the side wall. A tag along tour, a lead vehicle with problems. Just a little bulldozer clearing on the side of the road, up on the edge of the escarpment. Got a view.
This road does a great big curve around and then comes back in again. So. But it's 13k from the ranger station out to the bypass road down there. And about another...
We're into the rainforest again now, up on top of the Great Dividing Range. We'll descend down to Captain Billy's Landing. That's back to Cairns. And this way is Umagico's Wilderness Lodge. And Bamaga. Smoky.
Another question.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, darling.
Oh.
Bill?
This is a bad, big bit in here.
Oh, yes, as always. It's very
well, I went to school that we're taught you should never eat in public. You only ever eat in restaurants or at home.
Yeah.
And people just get called out at assemblies because they've seen eating on the train.
Yeah, absolutely.
One of the other 6 benches.
That's Shelburne Bay.
Must be. Looks like vehicles have been climbing it.
Conical Hill, Hillgate Hill. Cape Rental.
It's a nice camping spot, this one.
Dry.
Oh yeah. It's still very nice
Just arrived near Captain Billy's landing. There's some sort of shed.
Head, just behind his head's a bit of a dent.
Yeah.
Come on, baby. Get
baby,
off the road.
Oh, man, that one.
Get off the road.
This is what you do. You pick up vibrations. Maybe that's why he stops when he hears the vibrations. He thinks he'll stay very still, nobody will see him.
Mm. There he goes.
He's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
I think that's an amethyst python. I think it's the same as that one in the book.
Show
the amethyst being python, we only saw the head of. No, sort of. But he hasn't got. He's all
got
black on his back.
He's all black and he's got.
Yeah, all black with stripes.
The marble.
That's not a diamond pattern.
What if I roll him over his stomach?
Well, no,
do a close-up.
Oh, look at the head coming
out. It might be camouflaged, but he's looking for something that would like a leaf, not a leaf. And then look back and couldn't find him. I thought, oh, he's gone. And I looked at the spot for about 2 minutes, and then I played him again. And I knew he was there, and I knew what he looked like.
Catatonic state.
No, I think he heard the vibrations of the car, and thought that if he kept very still, nobody would see him.
Think so?
I think he's a very stupid snake.
Or
see, he hasn't got that flat and wide up here.
There he goes.
Look,
he's coming back on the road. Let's drive past.
Maybe I should help him on his way with another stone.
So did you get the con away? Thank you.
Where are you going to get a photo with?
Oh, I got the bat.
Where are you going to get a photo with?
With the video.
Oh.
Yeah, I got the torch. You see his little feet.
You see this one down here, Terry?
Oh, I haven't looked at it.
That's how I've been able to see.
Because I get like that.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Oh, four, three,
four, two, three. Yeah. They want me to get
oh,
past
right over you.
Yeah.
Here comes one. There he goes. And see right through. The other cave was smelly as anything, wasn't it?
Mm.
Had to hold my breath.
That was coming the wrong way, I think.
This is the point I walked alone to around in the morning. Took photos back from here. And the beach over here. No bats in this one. Woo! And hollow. No shortage of junk for hanging in the shed. Someone tried to set sail from here. Hello. Come on through. Bats up there too.
Too close, I don't think they're going to come.